Well, Candice, this is something. This is all coming together, but we're getting to be the crunch time. And if you've taken an angel, now's the time to start getting everything back.
Yes. Angel tree is, you know, we started several weeks ago. If you've taken an angel off the tree, we thank you so much. Tomorrow is the deadline. We're hoping to get everything back tomorrow so that we have time to sort and package and get it ready for the children for Christmas.
This is a big operation, and you especially see it now that it starts to fill in. The last time when we were talking with Captain Williams, it was still pretty empty, but people have been turning things in.
Absolutely, and it's looking good in here, but we also want to emphasize what you see here is about 400 children that have been returned to us. We have 1,564 that we're waiting for total. So we're still hoping for a great turnout, a great return, people donating gifts. And thank you to everyone who's done the Walmart registry. Even if you didn't adopt an angel, if you bought something on that registry, it's gonna help fill these bags and make sure that we have Christmas for everybody.
You look at these bags and it just really puts, because we look at the statistics, and even to say over 1,500 is a lot, but all of a sudden you start looking at these bags and it just really becomes real.
Yeah, it gets you. You really start thinking about it. Each place on the floor, each bag represents a child this Christmas, or a senior. We serve seniors as well. We have a smaller number of seniors, but a senior or a child. And we are humbled by this work, and we are grateful for the opportunity to do it.
Well, in your position as social services director, you would get to know some of these people individually, I guess, and as families, and know. So it's even more.
Absolutely.
This is a personal thing that goes on here.
It's very personal. Many of these families, I do know, and I've met, and I've heard their stories. And I know their background, and I'm humbled, and I'm very happy that we're able to provide this assistance. It's very important for children to feel special at this time of year.
So if I still have an angel, there's several ways I can get it everything turned in.
Yes, you can bring it down to our office at 2014 C Lafayette Boulevard. A lot of people are bringing things down there. Also, though, conveniently, if you're at Walmart, you can drop it at your local Walmart, and we pick up from the Walmarts every day. So if you're not near Lafayette Boulevard, but you're at Central Park Walmart, or you're at Ferry Farm Walmart, you can leave your gifts with customer service, and they will hold it for us to pick up.
It's a busy time of year. Are there still angels? Do you know, are there still some angels that if you want to do another one, or even for the
Absolutely.
First one?
I mean, we don't know for sure what all's going to come back from the angels that went to the Walmarts, right? We're hoping for a lot of them to come back, and we believe that they will. There are still about 30 angels online that have not been adopted yet.
Okay.
So if you are just kind of new to this, or you're seeing this for the first time and you're realizing, hey, I think I want to do this for Christmas, you can still go online today, adopt an angel. You can go out and shop today, bring it back today or tomorrow, or you can even shop on Amazon and have it delivered to our office. Even if it arrives Saturday or Monday, we will still be able to accept it, receive it, process it, and it'll go to the families.
Well, and the online, if you really don't want to have to deal with people in these days, the online, I mean, you can do it with a couple of clicks, and
exactly.
It's taken care of.
It's amazing. And even I've seen people buy their gifts on Amazon, and you can put in the notation, the comments, the angel tag number, the code, and we know exactly who it goes to. So we receive it at the office. It's completely no contact, which is an option that we wanted to make sure was available.
Boy, at the beginning of this, in the summer and fall, I really was concerned about how are you going to do it? And you have.
We're doing it. It's happening. It was always going to happen. We believe, we have faith, and we have amazing volunteers that we are grateful for. And of course, our community, which we couldn't do this without our community. So thank you so much.
How about the volunteers, though? This is a big undertaking
in
these times and with these numbers now.
Absolutely. Yeah, again, we are impressed. We're humbled. We can't believe the turnout of people that continue to be dedicated to this cause, to this mission. We have our staff. We have some interns at the office. But we have an incredible group of Salvation Army Women's Auxiliary Volunteers, and we couldn't do this without them.
It's crunch time, but thank you for what you're doing. And again, if you've got an angel, get it back.
Get it back. even if you just last minute want to buy a gift, we always need gifts for the older kids, 7 to 12 kind of age. I know that's kind of a large age range, but if you just feel it in your heart that you want to do something for those older kids, feel free to just grab some things, drop them off. We are so grateful. Thank you so much.
Well, and it gives you a different perspective of things on Christmas morning to know that you're helping families that really need this.
Absolutely. They need it, and they're grateful for it. So
thanks, Candice.
Thank you.